this tutorial I show a new script. This script lets you to interact with the seed. I don't add the feature of interact with the EK, but the player can interact with the seed. Let's see how this works. You can see I sit on this seed. To go I just jump, and let's begin the tutorial with the all properties and parameters I need to set. First, you need to go on the folder or on workspace and add a seed. This can be done easy with this icon. On seed, add the proximity prompt and the local script. The local script is this. I will add this script in the description. Basically, this script will work with the proximity prompt and the seed, and when you are in the proximity of this seed, the player will be sit on the seed object. If you want to see more video tutorials, please subscribe and like it. Bye bye.